If you are having one of these errors, follow this method. The first thing you need to do is open your favorite browser and go to Google and search for MSVCR100.dll and choose any result. I'm choosing the first one. You can see few download options based on the computer architecture and version. If you don't know, click on start and search for system information. Here you can see mine is a 64-bit PC, so in this case I'll be downloading the second one. The download will be started. I highly recommend you to read this phase. As the download completes, open this file. This is a zip file. When we open this, we can see the DLL file in it. In order to move the DLL, first open this PC, then local .exe, Windows, and find a folder name system32. There it is. Then click on the downloaded zip, drag the DLL and drop, and click on continue to give administrator access. Go back and find another folder name syswow64 and drag and drop one more time, and click on continue one more time as well. And finally, restart your computer. This is the summary of the process. In some special cases, if the error still occurs, you need to go to Microsoft and install Microsoft Visual Studio and Microsoft DirectX. You will have install instruction. You will have any problem installing that. And do not forget to like and subscribe.